Pewit! Welcome back, guys. And before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe, stay at home. Untuk yang beragama Islam, selamat berpuasa. Okay, I'm going to test one Switch game, which was released in the year 2020. As you know, most of the games which are released in 2020 are not playable because some are using the Unreal Engine. Okay, on this video I am going to compare two MediaTek with two Snapdragon, and Snapdragon 732 on Poco X3, Dimensity 820 on Redmi 10X, Snapdragon 865 on Mi 10, this is a flagship, and the mid-range Helio G90T on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Which one will boot the game? 6GB, 8GB, 8GB, 6GB. The mid-range, 2 or 6GB is the high mid. 8GB, 8GB of RAM. Okay, the first phone to test, Poco X3 NFC. And I'm going to use the cable extension, connect to the controller, and the other end with the OTG, USB OTG, connect to the phone. It's blinking, it's connected. Okay. The game. Hot World, new and tasty. Poco X3 NFC. Snapdragon 732. 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage. Custom ROM, Pixel Experience. And the rest of the phone still on stock MIUI 12.07 and 12.08. Come on, focus, focus.
Yellow.
Over here, it's okay. You can speak.
Yellow. Follow me. Wait.
See?
Follow you.
Respond time.
Follow you. Follow me.
Okay, let's begin.
Okay. Follow me.
Follow me. Come on, focus. The first cutscene, black screen. On Yuzu, it was okay. The whole game. This is the first stage of the game.
Make my day.
make my day. Sorry. Okay. Snapdragon. Graphic glitch. Okay. Redmi 10X. MediaTek. Dimensity 820. Same setting. Let's begin. See the response time.
Wait. Follow you. Damn. Follow me.
Instantaneous.
Wait.
Wait.
You. Follow me.
There is a horizontal line. Response is not 90 Hz, only 60 Hz. It's not synchronizing. The first cutscene has black screen. Okay. So you see, MediaTek. There is a big and graphic glitch. Mommy. Help. Help me. Help me. Mommy. Okay, next one. Flagship. MI10. Snapdragon 865. MIUI top 08. Same setting. Let's begin. Yeah, hello.
Caleb, follow me. Wait, follow you. Caleb.
Respond time, okay. That, yeah, yes.
Yep. Follow me.
Follow me. Snapdragon 865. MI 10. The first cutscene, sure, it blank black screen. Second one, see, even worse. Yeah. Barely nothing there. Even the game not respond. Sorry, Snapdragon 865 or even 888 or even 999. This game is not for you. Last one, Helio G90. MediaTek connected. Same setting. Oddworld new and tasty, released in the year 2020. Respond time also okay. Though it only 15 FPS.
Follow me.
Follow me. MediaTek Helio G90T. First cutscene, the second cutscene. Same performance as the Dimensity 820, more or less the performance. Maybe a bit better. Yes, G90 a bit better. But the glitch, see, over here, at this time the glitch. Wow. See the graphic glitch. Okay, let's build the shaders first. Okay, let's see the game. We already got the shaders in the cache. One more time. Develop. Continue.
Yep. Follow me.
Okay. Hi, Yelp. 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 Mommy. Yelp. Now it's a bit less the glitch. Because he already has the shadow shadows in the cache. Wait. If you summon those two, you will see the glitch. Help! Help me, mommy! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, why? Graphic glitch. Okay. One more time. Enter the game. If you can use the Yuzu cache, transfer it here, then that would be awesome.
Hello.
Hello.
You're
it.
Follow me.
A bit tricky, the time bomb on the over here, have to run. He's awake. Where? Okay. Summon him.
Help me.
Mommy. Help me.
Help.
Yo 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 yo.
Sick 'em.
Okay, that's it. Yo 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 yo. Alright. Well, 2020 game, and the game Hot World New and Tasty. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.